Has science found a way to create love?
There is a chemical attraction.
Find out how a simple hug could keep your relationship healthy as health reporter Valerie Lego looks into the chemistry of love. Wednesday at 6 on WZZM 13 News, on your side.